At the same time those prices are going up, we're hearing warnings that Illinois may not be able to generate enough electricity to power us through the summer. So will there be enough power? And how did we get to this point? Here's Demetria Sanders.